Just under 3 weeks from Vote 2014 and the candidates for New York governor coming out swinging, Republican challenger Rob Astorino appearing on the radio today, attacking Governor Cuomo on debates. Appearing on New York City's WNYC, Astorino expressed frustration that the governor's only agreed to one televised debate with him, which would also include the Green Party's Howie Hawkins and Libertarian Michael McDermott. Cuomo offered a one-on-one with him over the radio, but Astorino turned it down.
But the fact that the governor wants a radio-only debate at 10 in the morning, where he may not even show up because he could do it as I'm doing it right now by telephone and not permit television cameras in there, is not a service to the voters of New York.
The one televised debate, likely the only debate we'll get in this race, will happen 1 week from now in Buffalo.